Okay, so we've shared a world and we want that world to be on another person's machine. So we now need to import that world that they've exported. So we go to play and we go, oh, this is being done on a Windows machine. Okay, it's different with an iPad or an iOS, the way you do it. So we go to import, and I exported it to my OneDrive. So that's the place where we export it, and now I'm going to import it from my OneDrive. This one here, zones of regulation.
Press T or return to open chat.
There you go. Thank you.